What's up guys, Dhwan is here with another episode of iGeeks Blog. With the launch of iOS 12, Apple has brought a bunch of new changes including AirKit 2, Siri Shortcuts, Memoji, Group FaceTime and a lot more. Along with that, the Cupertino giant now gives you an option to automatically update iPhone or iPad device to the latest iOS version. Yes, you heard it right. So without wasting further time, let's get into the video to know how to enable this feature. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss upcoming videos. To enable iOS automatic updates, launch Settings app, select General, tap on Software Updates, select Automatic Updates and turn it on. Well, there is one downside to this feature. Just like with every new iOS release, Apple closes signing of a window for older iOS versions within weeks to prevent users from installing old iOS versions. So I would suggest to keep this feature disabled and decide for yourself when you would like to upgrade to latest iOS. That's pretty much to it. Hit like and share this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss such upcoming all things Apple videos. I am signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.